the third day of Intel Extreme Masters. I'm here with Betsy, Gaming Gaming's new mid laner. You joined the team about a month ago. Were you excited to get a chance to play in the LCS?
Yeah, of course. It was a bit of a shock to me that they contacted me, but I played pretty good on the first LCS match, so yeah, it feels really good to play. And I'm getting like closer to everyone in the team, like every day that goes. So
you had some huge games on Ahri and Zed. Was that something you expected you will be able to do?
Zed and Ahri are my most confident champions. So if I got to play them on the LCS, I think, yeah, like I was confident playing them. So.
But now, once you show what you're capable to do on them, people started banning them against you, and now people started questioning what is your champion pool. How do you feel? Can you expand it to avoid being, well, banned all the time?
I'm playing a lot of solo queue right now, like 24/7 pretty much. And like, I don't play Ahri Zed that much in solo queue. I'm just trying to expand my champion pool so I don't get outbanned as easy. And I think I'm pretty confident on other champions right now.
ULCS has changed quite a bit since season 3 and season 4. And up until this season, people usually regarded Alexic, Froggen and Xpeke to be the strongest three players in the mid lane. But now two of them are gone. So what do you think, what's your like a power ranking of mid lane players?
I think there's still a lot of good mid laners in EU. Pretty, maybe the best role even. And right now, I'm not exactly at the top right now, but I think I can get there if I practice a lot.
Well, your competitive experience has been limited so far, so what was it like playing with experienced players who can guide you, who can improve your understanding of the game?
I'm really happy to play with Diamond as a jungler because we need to synergize pretty well. And he's so experienced, so it feels really good to have him behind me.
Well, recently Victor suddenly became a thing. He wasn't playing for a very long time. He popped up in Korea and other regions started adapting him. Is there any reason he became popular?
I think yes, because he has pretty good wave clear, pretty good burst, and also really good sustain damage, and also some CC with his W. So I think he fits really good as a mid laner, and that's why he became popular.
Well, Intel Extreme Masters is your first major tournament. Fortunately, it didn't go so well for you as a team, but what do you think of your own performance and your overall experience at the event?
I played pretty bad this tournament, I think. I can definitely play better, but I think we also lost as a team, not only me playing bad. But in the future, we will definitely need to look at what we did wrong, and we will have to improve.
Is there actually a big discrepancy between playing in Europe compared to playing against teams from other regions? Is there, can you notice like there is a big difference in all team cohesion or overall level of performance?
Yeah, probably, because the Korean players are like, they always have a good comp and they can always play it really good. And in EU, people don't play that much like good comps. They only pick their confident picks. So yeah, there's a really big difference between international and EU.
This event wasn't very indicative of it, so we saw CG Entus lose to, I think it was WE, and G Tigers also lost to them. Why do you think these two Korean teams weren't able to perform up to a level what was expected of them?
First of all, I think WE is, they were pretty underrated, because I think their AD carry and mid laner was really good mechanically. But the reason Koreans didn't live up to the hype was, I'm not sure actually. I think they just got outperformed in their games.
Well, what's your main takeaway from this event?
It's really cool to be here, because it's the first time I'm on a really huge event. And IM was really, it was really good to experience, yeah.
Well, you're from the very first games you played, fans started to hype you up. You had some interesting fan meetings. What was this part of the competitive scene like for you?
Yeah, it was really good. Like, I had some Irish fans who shouted Betsy and all that stuff, and it felt really good, yeah.
Well, do you think anything, do you have anything else to add?
Yeah, I would like to thank all my fans and my friends for cheering for me, even though we didn't play that good. Thank you.